Hey guys, it's the morning now. This isn't the time I actually woke up. I woke up at 6 in the morning, surprisingly. But yeah, today is Tuesday. It is now 7:13 in the morning. I got my uniform on. Check this out. Little blazer. For today, for the choir competition, I don't know how we're gonna do. I don't think we're gonna do well. I haven't put my makeup on yet. I haven't done my hair yet. So I will definitely do that because I look like a bit of a mess. But I'll see you guys in a bit. Bye.
I'm falling to pieces.
Hey guys, so I'm back. Oh my god, today was crazy. So we went to Ballarat for the competition and we got third. We couldn't believe it, we got third place. We thought we weren't even gonna get honorable mention, which is like just a little like a ribbon really, but we got a medal. We were so happy. So I think we're gonna go again sometime, either later in the year or next year. But I'm so tired. I'm gonna go have a shower now because like I can't deal with how tired I am. Woke up at 6 this morning when I didn't want to. My timer went off and I thought I'd put it at 6:30 and it was at 6. So I was like, oh, I'll wait half an hour until 7 o'clock. I waited half an hour, it was 6:30. And then I got to school and I waited for a little bit. I called one of my friends that lived near the school, walked down to their house, and then we walked back to the school because I didn't want to be alone for a bit. And then everybody else was there, so. But then the bus drive was 2 hours to get there. We stopped at Macca's halfway. But oh my god, we had such a fun day in Ballarat at the competition. We were nervous, but we did so good. So I hope you all had a lovely day. I hope you all enjoyed this vlog. And I'll see all of you little forever pals in the next video. Bye. I'm not just a pretty girl.